We'd all heard of the NOVR, entities capable of unspeakable power. But very few had ever seen one. When the war began, both sides searched far and wide to possess a NOVR for their own advantage. The existence of humankind depended on them.
These storms are getting worse. Stay out of sight. Go!
Don?
Farmhouse secured. We got a spoofing up before he got to the family.
Copy 2-0. Resume your search.
Zach, hurry up.
Ash.
2-0, hold.
On the left! On the left! Farm radio, it's here. We found it.
Copy 2-0. Light him up.
Zero, we are on the move. If we're going to get out of here, we need cover.
-2-0, we've been engaged. We're already in the
back. Examine us.
Incoming!
Hit my leg from a country, losing my goddamn mind. They sent me out to the front line. I told them to give me a desk job.
Doug.
What?
Your leg. Are you broken?
Locks up when I get stressed.
Are you stressed? Let a robot walk for you? Dodge!
What?
a mess.
You know where we're going, right?
Piece of shit.
That thing's gonna get us killed, you know.
Face it, kid, your chances were never that good to begin with. Now clean yourself up.
You hear something?
Who's there?
Confirmed, I've got them, grid 7. Name's Dodge. I'm here to save the day. Come on. What the hell are you waiting for?
We're going with him.
You got any idea what's going on?
Half a dozen shared carriers broke through. We missed them. Now you can write this planet off like the rest.
Templar holding the last lip zone half click down the road. You need to get yourself on board.
Templar?
Yeah, a couple of them. They're waiting for you.
You made it this far.
We need to get out of here. Heard you might be able to help us.
Now that is interesting. You tell me, why would I want to do that? Campbell.
Not so fast, big guy.
The kid stays with us.
Have it your way.
Pisha, Karim.
Kizhalat.
Transport's 2 streets away! Get that kid out of here!
Oh!
told you I'd save the day.
Trying to get into my head, Spook. Guess it's already pretty crowded in here.
Are you broken?
It's just a scratch.
Where are they taking me?
Doesn't matter. We'll find you.
Please hurry.
The Templar had sworn an oath to defend the Nova children to the death. But we all feared that the child that we saved that night didn't need protection from our enemies. She needed protection from herself.